In Delaware, registration open today for people to receive their second dose. Right now, it's only open to Delawareans who received their first dose at a state-sponsored vaccination event on or before January 18th. For a link, go to cbsphilly.com. Delaware says that more than 10% of its residents have received their first shot.